more than glad to look at it and make a determination. Why do we have revaluation? Like I said, we have to do it as per the state. But it was alluded to earlier that we have personal property that is assessed every year and real property which can be assessed at a shorter period but has to be done within an 8-year period. What it does is it brings the real property back up to real property value. That's why these evaluations have got to be done at 100% of value. One of the things we tried to do in Beaufort County is postpone this revaluation as long as we could. We'd all like to postpone the inevitable death, but with the revaluation, we tried to do it for a very logical reason. The logical reason being that property values are very high in 205, 206, 207, and then they started dropping. The longer we felt that we could have to revaluate this property, we would get a